Alright, I think we're good. 38 hours. Maybe that's just 38 minutes. Nah, that's a little too optimistic. Alright, cool. Poison weapon. I guess we could get the village version of the quest as well. Have a look. So we got the bear and Rogi.
Don't forget to eat.
The bear are weak too. Rogi is definitely weak to paralysis of sleep. Alright. Oops, wrong thing. Okay, the bear is weak to. Here we go. Everything, pretty much. Definitely fire, at least. It doesn't show, like. It definitely shows what parts are weak to what. But. Thunder is strong on its foreleg and stuff like that. But like, fire is like consistently stronger than thunder. It's only rank 2. You got the initial. I wonder what the initial resistance is. Like, is it just. If it's a full meter, does that mean. Take a while. Hey Toads, how's it going, dude? Look at this handsome carry. You talking about yourself? One, two, three, four. Let it rip. Finish up quests. I like doing all of them. Yeah, I was gonna do some of the village quests. And one of it definitely requires this, so I was going to get this out the way. Switch to probably, doing a village as well. I think those are, yeah, those are the ones that are played solo. So this would be a good practice because I have the urgent quest I have right now is also a rampage quest too. So it'll be a good practice for that one specifically. Items. Yeah, that's fine. This is fine. Step slash. Switch this to that. Switch. Put Millet out to this. I love to double lurk a bit while I cook. What you cooking? Allergies? Oh, yeah. Because this way I've been having allergies throughout the winter, which kind of sucks. I don't think I've noticed it as much last year, but definitely this year. But it could be like because of it's like our first winter like having a pet around, so it could be like a little bit of pant dander and stuff like that. But I could be wrong. Could be the end times. I think we're good. I'm not sure if I'm a huge fan of rampages yet. It's pretty good practice. Elder Fugan. So I wonder if you're straightforward if you do a solo one though. You swap out your gear and weapons through here. Gordon Blue with rice. Why does that sound super familiar? You'll need to defend more of the stronghold, so more exits will be available. Interesting.
Let's do favorite pupil. Yeah.
So this better explains it. It's almost like, oh, should have done village quests way before I got to hub quests. Light up hordes, use your machinery. What is this durability? The gate in the final area is destroyed, you'll fail. Yep. Definitely wanna look at that infinity timer too. So up there. We're gonna put something here or something already put there? Oh, it looks like it. Oh, I need to talk to him. Oh my god.
If it isn't Kimura's brightest flame.
Use some installation. Mm-hmm. Give it a shot. Yep. Only for this one specifically? Oh, let me put this one.
Listen up. Let's move on. Put down some artillery.
Yes, specifically that one. Am I low? Okay.
Listen up! Let's move on. Put down some artillery!
Bamboo bombs. Bottom.
Excellent! Listen up!
Mounted hunter, creates automatically uncertain. Heavy duty, splitting Wyvern shots.
Great.
Think we set up every basic one.
Let's move on.
Are you gonna lead me over there? Okay.
Let's do this. Listen up. Give it a spin.
I was wondering if right trigger and B were the same thing.
Listen up. Show me your moves. Listen up.
So it's used to stun.
You can do it.
You gotta aim for the head.
Listen up. You can do it.
Gotta time him.
Give it a try. Listen up.
Quickly guard. Instead of just constantly shoot and prevent knockback.
Job. They're coming. All set. Give it a try. You can do it.
Let's do this.
All right. Set up bomb right here. I saw someone do it, but can't figure out how. Do you know how to stay hanging?
Look at that.
Let's see.
Careful.
I don't know if I could do it without any bugs available. I know sometimes I would like hold B when I'm in midair and then it'll just like automatically hold for me. And I'm using my controller.
Excellent.
Stronghold would be fine. Da-da-da.
Look at that. Defend the gate.
So that's what the blue symbol means. Interesting. Let me give it a try. It's hard for me to describe because I always do it accidentally. But I know Steel said he was like, he would hold the wire bug button and it would work that way. So let's click status.
Oh. Sweet.
Oh, he's still up. We're in the air, press B. Okay. So at any point, you're in the air. Always never pay attention to this one. Installation is down, just wait a bit to redeploy it.
Down above.
Oh, did the bomb blow up on its own? Meter's threats are large and stronger. Plentiful experience points.
They're coming! Let's go!
I think I messed that up. Like I was trying to set up counter signals, boost hunter's morale, greatly improve. Oh, so that's how that works.
Show me your move.
Really? Gray seed.
Listen up. Move. Assume defensive positions. Come here.
Head that way. Where am I heading? Powerful things, inflict stun, other status elements.
Oh, let's do this. Oh.
Come here. Good to see you.
So just do it right here.
They're coming.
Have a taste of my longsword.
Okay, hey,
don't
game.
Worry about it.
All right, Chief.
You can do it. Assume defensive positions.
Bomb here. Yeah. Oops. Hey, need to take him out already?
That's it.
The Cuckoo Sword is kind of strong. Oh, it's nice how strong it is. Which version do you have? The second upgraded one or? The one with the crit, that's one. Yeah, that's the one I have. That's what the one I've been using pretty often. The crit draw and a bit of critical eye. Oh, dude, it's so nice. I think I have like a level 5 critical eye with the crit draw, and it's been really nice. So that's why I've been like looking at the Nargacuga, because it has like 30% affinity, like right off the bat. I think I have like 21%, and that's if I like add rampage tickets to it. Hey, Exodus. Hope you're having a wonderful day. So far, so decent.
They're coming. Listen up! Defend the gate!
I've not found Nargacuga. I'm about to do the village Magnamalo.
Ooh.
I'll probably put bait here, no?
Attention, please.
I think I might do one Nargacuga fight and then do the next village quest. And then the Barith has like 30% affinity also, and it's an ice element. Best 100? Oh god. I wonder if you could capture in Rampage. Yeah, I really want the Magna Sword. Still missing the Skewt. The Barith, and there's one another high raw and some crit, but I can't remember from what monster. So there was Barith, there was Nargacuga, so far, and then Nakulu. Probably look one more time since I just finished this. But I have to be careful which, if I use my full crit build against Magna, I'll get clapped. I have like negative 19 fire resistance on this one. That's quite the introduction. Just counter everything. That's how you speedrun feints. Never played these games. How you like it? I played World. That was my first one ever, and I really enjoyed it. And someone that came after it, I've been enjoying Rise a solid amount too. I think I enjoyed the gameplay a bit more in this, probably minus the Warven riding. I probably enjoyed the mounts system and World a bit more. At least I like the, like, not having a HUD and stuff like that. And dodging the pattern is a bit more fluid in the combat. If that was, like, kept in this, I or you have like both that and Werven riding, I probably enjoyed it.
So that could happen again?
What? That's terrible. How can we fight against that?
Don't worry, Imogi. This time round, we have a skilled hunter by our side. I want you to slay Magnamalo for us.
Oh, thanks, bro.
We need you to protect Kimura Village.
Also, what you been up to, Exodus? How was your weekend?
I want to help fight. I'm coming with you.
Some of those noobs are not that aren't that good. What weapon have you been using, Trish?
That's the spirit. However, this is something that needs to be handled by a hunter.
What?
Kimura is more than steel and hunters.
Like all weekends for me, too short. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Things you do best.
The things
we do best.
But you want to learn hammer? Oh, really? Have you been building weapons towards hammer?
Have to be strong every day.
Since you're like still like early into it, doesn't hurt to like try it right now. I know the game starts you off with a longsword. You're like, oh man, do I have to learn it? But like, you have access to the other weapons still too.
Let's head back to
it's just like weirdly explained. Like, oh, I only use it because I was like, well, I always wanted to learn longsword. How about me? My weekend was solid. The slow swing times are rough solo. Oh yeah. Talk to Noah.
It's a good day for a hunt. About this weather. Hmm? Here's the quest list.
2 out of 4.
The faceless foe.
Come again.
Do a quick Nargacuga then. See how far along these quests are. Alright, cool. Actually, let's climb up here real quick. Witfish. Tail to tail.
Good luck out there.
I think my thunder weapon would be fine for those too. So, are the hub quests multiplayer? Do the NPCs in them have drastically more HP? Not sure how much more HP, if there is like a different health pool. But the hub quests are multiplayer designated, and the village quests are like solo play, campaign based, it looks like. Critical eyes at 3. Is it thunder base? It's water base. Could be wrong. If I could find Izuchi also along the way, that'd be nice. What games have you been playing lately, Exodus? Some herbs. Ryukuga. Looks like he's not too far off. This. See if I can see some Izuchis on the way. Usually they're in the area between 4 and 1. Like in this raised terrain.
Yoink.
Really have not. I've been seeing Jaggers here lately too. Really, dude? That's one. Is that all of you? All right, cool. Thunderbug, nice. Burnt. Oh my god. Looks like he's just chilling there. Still rare. That fine line between rare and burnt. Oh, you went for attack and Aurora. Kind of threw me off. Okay, big hit. Wasn't too far. Took me 10 minutes to kill. Really, that miss? Wow. Feel like I'm getting better? I think you are much better. Ooh, barely messed up. Still missed. That's unfortunate. Barely missed that. Oh, wrong direction, sadly. A little late on that. Went the wrong way. Slightly late each time. cool. Ooh, barely miss. Slightly late. Nice. Ah, Sag. I think he might be close to. Gotta scale from there. Alright, he's moving. Now we can sharpen finally. Didn't want to do that. I thought it was sharpen. Sharpen. Alright, another attack. Who are you fighting? Who aggroed you? Oh my god.
Be careful!
That still hit? Wow. Got it again. Oh, he went for an attack right there. A little too late on that. Close. Slightly wrong direction, it looks like. Too early. We'll sharpen it also while doing this. Looks like it's not enraged though, at least. Oh, too soon. Magnus here. double hit on that, huh? I love how it's like almost automatically they'll leave.
Just you wait.
Oh, Weenie High Junior. Nice, got it. Nice, good hits. Funny that you can still spike it. Ah, too late again. Ah, I got a roar. I dodged too late? Okay. Wow, okay. Let's just sit down for... Oh, he got up immediately. Just sharpen while we're up here. Or not. Hate when that happens. Radio sometimes, like, doesn't register it. Right off the bat. Sweet. A little early. Gotta move, gotta move. Alright, cool. Slightly miss. Rathalos. Oh, he's pretty weak. Good pick tail. Turf war. Oh my god. I didn't think Rathalos would lose that fight. Interesting. Poison on top of that. Another part broken? Nice. It's pretty solid Nargacuga fight. A lot of hits I was getting hit by, but was able to get some of those nice hits. Still no Uchis, sadly. A lot of parts broke, though. A lot of part breaks. And I having a Thunder build on top of fighting Narga? Oof, so good. Black Fur, Skull, Cutwing, Sturdy Bone, Fang. Any Fangs? See what else I need on top of that.
Welcome.
Narga sword. What do you need? Tail spike. Need a tail spike. All right, we'll do another one. Catalyst. We'll buy some tranquilizers. Oh, whoa. When did we get 55k? What the heck? When did that change? Oh, yeah. Set up a quest. Another Narga. Could go for a kill since we got Harvester proc. Surprised he didn't get a tail spike that one. Yep, that's how you do it. You gotta hold B. Feels so random each time I get it to proc, though. Climb up here. Get some of this. Saizushi, finally. One second. Crap. Hello? Sorry about that, chat. I was on the phone with my mom the whole time. So I couldn't even really concentrate as much, but hey, we got Narga. Like, literally, as soon as he ended the hunt, the phone call ended. Just like, oh wow, what a coincidence. And the reason I didn't go for a capture, I had to carve